Welcome to How to Pronounce. In today's video, we'll be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
50.
Which means?
The number equivalent to the product of 5 and 10.
Let's say it all together.
50. 50. 50.
One more time.
50. 50. 50.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.